Now, while today's classic exhibition event has no direct impact upon the Formula One World Championship, you better believe that with their reputations on the line, the drivers down there are still hungry to show that they've got what it takes to get a win.
Cede that position or will receive a penalty.
That move was reckless. We're lucky not to have been penalised.